Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for?
Captain Jay, why do you think we should be on this trip?
Because, well, MSU means sketchy, unbelievable. So, and why? Because this, and now we're going to be in my teaching mode. This is an educational trip. We use these trips to teach more vocabulary words to our students. For instance, for baiting, we use spewing. Blowing chunks, throwing up. That's beautiful words for baiting, my dear. So you see, worldly wise words, very important, very educational.
Thank you very much, Captain J.
Did I say blow chunks? Did I? Okay, yes, thank you.
So when do you think we should meet in order to come in?
At the crack of dawn, mm-hmm. 9 o'clock Sunday morning.
Okay, and where should we meet?
We meet outside Pilgrim's Cafe, you know, have a nice hefty breakfast. Be ready.
Thank you very much, Captain.
You don't want to know what we're going to catch?
Yes, what kind of fish?
MSU, mackerel. Swordfish and hula hula is the local fish. And you know, tuna mama, be ready.
The way he can play the names of the strings, the chop cracking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front, they know where it's at, they know that blow.
MSU sailors were mean, were sketchy, were unbelievable. But above all, what is more important? It's more important to be lucky than a good fisherman. So I'll wait for you Sunday morning on the wharf over there at the crack of dawn at 9 o'clock. Thank you very much indeed.
This is Barbara on the Barbie Can. Back to you, Josh, in the studio.